Hello students, today we will learn one of the illustration relating to time of supply. So see the question, illustration number 1. Gangadhar has to send the goods for delivery from New Delhi to Mumbai. Gangadhar sends the following goods to Ajay on 29th August 2020. Determine the time of supply in different scenario of the following. So there are 5 cases. Among these 5 cases, we have to determine the time of supply for the each cases. We'll see. They have given serial number, date of removal of goods, date of issue of invoice, last date for issue of tax invoice, date on which the payment is entered in the books of account, date on which the payment is credited in the bank account. So what is the time of supply means? So we have to take the time of supply means here we have to take earliest among the earliest of the date. It might be date of issue of invoice, last date of issue of invoice, date of payment, date of removal of goods, or date of receipt shown in the books of account. So earliest date we have to take as a time of supply. So here in the first case, date of removal of goods is 29th August, date of issue of invoice is 29th August, last date of issue of invoice is 29th August, date on which payment is entered in the books of account is 31st August, date on which payment is credited in the bank account is 1st September. So here we have to take which is the earliest date, 29th August, 31st and 1st. So 29th August is the earliest date. So here we have to consider earliest as date of issue of invoice. So when we have 3 dates, we have to choose the date as invoice date. If the absence of issue of invoice, then we can take the last date of issue of invoice. So we have to take when it is 3 dates similar. So better taking the criteria as date of issue of invoice. So for this first case, the date of issue of invoice will be the time of supply. In the second case, 29th August is a removal of goods, 2nd September is the issue of invoice, 29th August is the last date of issue of tax invoice, 31st August is a payment entered in the books of account, and 1st September is a payment credited in the bank account. So among this, earliest is again 29th August. So we have date of removal of goods and 29th August as a last date for issue of tax invoice. So it is better to choose invoice date, last date for issue of invoice date. 29th August is a criteria for time of supply. Next, third case, in the third case, earliest is again 29th August. So we have to consider 29th August as a date of issue of invoice as a criteria. Next, fourth case, 29th August, 4th September, 29th August, 27th August, 30th September. So here we have to consider again 27th August is the earliest date. So the criteria will be date on which payment is entered in the books of account. So this is selected. Then in the fifth case, 29th August, 30th August, 5th September and 6th September. So we have to consider 29th August as the earliest date of removal of goods. So the solution is, we have to write the heading determination of supply of goods in the case of Mr. Gangadhar. So we'll work out one by one. Time of supply, the first column is time of supply, second column is criteria for determining this time of supply. So in the first case, we have to choose 29th August. So the criteria is date of heading, we have to write here criteria, date of issue of invoice. Next, second case, that earliest date we have selected is 29th August, time of supply will be 29th August, and the reason, criteria or reason is it is a last date of issue of invoice, issue of tax invoice or issue of invoice. Next, in the case of third case, 29th August is a time of supply, that is the date of issue of, here there is a 28th August. So in the case of third case, we have to take 28th, here there is a 28th August. So we have to choose 20th August as the earliest date. So the reason is, criteria is date on which payment is entered in the books of account. So next, in the fourth case, time of supply will be 27th August. So the reason is, criteria is date on which payment is entered in the books of account. Next, in the fifth case is 29th August as earliest date, that is a date of removal of goods, rate of removal of goods. So this is about the simple illustration which is important for the 6 marks.